What we're describing here is a prone pullback exercise with external rotation. This is a more advanced rotator cuff exercise. First, he's going to do a regular pullback up at 90 degrees of abduction, and then he's going to rotate into external rotation, rotate back, and slowly lower his arm down. That's one repetition of a pullback with external rotation.